Myself, Priya Singh. I'm from Swats University, Prayagraj. And my topic for e-poster presentation is Domestic Violence, the Silent Epidemic. So, as we all are aware with the term domestic violence. So basically, domestic violence is a violence that takes place or is a type of abuse in a domestic setting, such as in any marriage or in any relationship. It is often described as an intimate partner violence, which is committed by one of the people in an intimate relationship against the other person between spouses or partners. Also, domestic violence can be taken place between any race, age, sexual orientation, religion, or gender. And also, it can happen to couples who are married, living together, or dating. Domestic violence can affect people of all socioeconomic backgrounds and educational levels. So it is very wrong to say that domestic violence basically takes in uneducated community, because other than physical abuse, domestic violence has other types of terms such as emotional abuse, isolation, and also economic abuse. So globally, the victims of domestic violence are overwhelming women, and women tend to experience more severe forms of violence. Also, there are certain researches that has been established which says that there exists a direct and significant correlation between a country level of gender equality and the rates of domestic violence. So, where countries with less gender equality experience high rates of domestic violence. Very less people tend to speak for domestic violence and create awareness. So, therefore, there has been In 2005, an act has been enacted by the Parliament of India, which basically prevails for the protection of women from domestic violence. And this section 498A of IPC basically says that, violence done on woman after marriage by her husband or her in-laws or any relative of the husband is prescribed to punishment for 3 years and also for fine. So, moving to next slide. So during the lockdown for the COVID-19 pandemic, there is one such epidemic that was silently taking place behind the closed doors, that is domestic violence. As you can see in the graph, domestic violence has increased during the lockdown period. So not only in India, but in the countries, well-developed countries like China, United States, Brazil, there has been reported increased domestic violence cases and intimate partner violence. Also, according to a report by National Family Health Survey, NHFS4, every third woman in the world since the age of 15 has faced domestic violence. As you can see in this graph, in India, the majority of the cases has been reported by Uttar Pradesh and Delhi. That is all about the total case of 53%. Also, UP women reported the highest number of complaints, that is about 5,470. That was the highest in India from any state, and also followed by Delhi, that is about 1,697. And the least cases was reported by the Northeast India. Also, there were data which presented by Women and Child Development to the Lok Sabha, and it has been recorded in the National Crime Records Bureau. As you can see in the graph during the start of the lockdown in April, the cases were less, but it has touched to its peak level during the month of April, May, June, July, September, till September. Also, if we say that domestic violence is one such which should be more awareness should be taken created, so for awareness we can educate people of all backgrounds. Also, we can speak up, as domestic violence is a silent epidemic that is thrice in the environment of secrecy and shame. And also, we can share maximum resources to the needy people and host awareness programs and training workshops in villages and especially in slum areas. Also, for awareness, each year, October month is particularly dedicated for Domestic Violence Month. Now, talking about like from forensic view, domestic violence, then most of the cases are being solved by the with the help of forensics of like domestic violence, and also forensics with its ongoing advancement can confirm domestic violence by the study of victim minds with the right therapy. So there has been a research that is conducted at National Forensic Science University, Gujarat. They are using BIOS system, that is brain electrical oscillatory signature system, on domestic violence victims to corroborate brutally faced by them, and also to study the brain signatures during a recall of trauma, which will help in counseling victims, and also it will help that how a traumatic experience of domestic violence is encoded in the brain, which could help mental and health professionals and social workers to understand implications of the experience of violence better and provide more suitable care to the victims. So I would like to conclude my e-poster presentation with the saying that domestic violence need to be stopped, and all of us men and women need to speak up and teach our children that violence is never the solution. Together, we can all make a difference. The best place is to start within yourself. Thank you.